Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. Morning from the studios of the Culture Masters. Magada Humaga, good morning. Bonjour, good morning. Selamat pagi, good morning. Gingerbread, good morning. Guten Morgen, good morning. Good morning, how are you doing? Ojumoreo, Shida Dalaji. I am New World Olawale African Lion, your regular host on the program Money Vibes on the Culture Masters. We are wakey wakey, wake both the young and the old, wake all sleeping souls, tell them it's morning again, tell them New World is here. Ah, what a beautiful morning. And as we preparing for today's activities, I still want to tell you something. Today being the sixth day in the month of August, I want to think about these lines. Not everyone is nice, but there's always something nice about everyone. I don't know if you get that. We cannot all be good, but there's always something good about people. I hope you understand that, and I hope you will think about this. So what am I trying to say? In your mind, don't have fixed image of people in your mind, because people are dynamic. Somebody that is good to me might be bad to you, and somebody that is bad to you today, tomorrow could be good. I don't know if I'm making sense to you this morning, but I'm trying to explain this in one of my ways to teach people how to maintain relationship with people. Because we all deserve to be happy. Know this, and know this for sure, that people can hurt differently depending on so many factors. I know not everybody is good, but there's always something good about everyone. Think about that today. Hold that very firm. Tell somebody about it, and I'm very sure this will help you meditate on it and apply it in your ways of dealing with people. Having said that, I will round it up on today's episode. Today, the sixth day in the month of August, year 2022. Until I come your way again tomorrow on another episode, I am New World Olawale African Lion, and I am representing the Culture Masters. And one more time, I am saying,
good morning.